the United States of America regarding zakat al-mal. She says she's living in America, but a lot of her money, a lot of her wealth is actually in Nigeria, and that's where she's got her zakatable wealth. She wants to know, should she distribute it in that country or where she's residing now?
Generally speaking, the ruling of paying the zakah and the recipients of the zakah should be distributed wherever you live, wherever you're making your earning, unless if people are self-sufficient, there's not many poor people there, many poor Muslim people there, or there is another reason that makes you that makes it permissible for one to transfer his zakah money. If there is another area in the Muslim world which is devastated and much in need, so I believe that it is perfectly fine for you to pay your zakah at your home country where there is many people who are desperately in need.
Jazakallah khair.